Well, first off, I think this team had a lot of success in the first 10 months. We now have a new speaker, a great leader, the right man at the right time that this whole group has unified behind. We can do some big things yet, Sean. And on this issue, it's about holding the Biden administration accountable. It's about the ongoing investigations that Jamie Comer and Jim Jordan and their committees are doing. It's about the weaponization of government against your political opponents. Republicans are doing all that investigation at the same time. You hit on the biggest thing that our speaker is interested in taking back, which is the power of the purse. The House hasn't had it for years. We start doing the appropriations process that he has set us down the road on, and we finish it. Guess what? We can take back that power of the purse, and we can start to hold this renegade out of control executive branch accountable.